you spraying water in the windows on tools and everything.
That stuff turned out real well.
Isn't it pretty?